Whoa! Look at the pretty colored rings! Oh, wait a minute! One missing! Oh, me see! Yeah, these rings in a pattern. Yeah, a pattern is when something happened in a certain order. Yeah, look, this pattern go green, red, blue, green, red, blue, green, red. Okay, now this the game part. Choose the next color in the pattern. To choose the next color in the pattern, tilt your Wii remote back and forth, then jump. Orange. Green. Red. Purple. Blue. Oh, good job. The next color in the pattern is blue. Here's another pattern to fix. This pattern go orange, green, red, orange, green, red, orange, green. To choose the next color in the pattern, tilt your Wii remote back and forth, then jump. Orange. Red. Purple. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Purple. Red. Yeah! The next color in the pattern is red. What this? Oh, another pattern! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! This pattern go orange, purple, red, orange, purple, red, orange, purple. To choose the next color in the pattern, tilt your Wii remote back and forth, then jump. Green. Purple. Yellow. Orange. Blue. Orange. Yellow. Purple. Green. Red. Blue. Orange. Yellow. Purple. Green. Red. Wow! The next color in the pattern is red. Oh boy, you super ring tosser. Yeah. Oh, thanks for your help.
I think you've earned another golden cookie.
Me love it.
Oh, did you hear that?
Yeah, that sound like something falling over.
Let's go see what it was. You were right, Cookie. Something did fall over. These cans.
Look like another game.
It does.
Give it a try. And have fun, Big Bird.
Step right up and knock down the correct set of cans to win the game. Knock down the stack that has 6 cans. To choose a stack of cans to knock down, tilt the Wii remote back and forth. Then jump. Four. That stack doesn't have the right number of cans. Knock down the stack that has 6 cans. Keep trying. Yes! You knocked down the stack that had 6 cans. This is fun! Let's knock down some more cans. Knock down the stack that has 9 cans. To choose a stack of cans to knock down, tilt the Wii remote back and forth. Then, jump! Four! That stack doesn't have the right number of cans. Knock down the stack that has 9 cans. Keep trying! You did it! You knocked down the stack that had 9 cans. Let's do that again. Knock down the stack that has 6 cans. To choose a stack of cans to knock down, tilt the Wii remote back and forth. Then jump! Eight, that stack doesn't have the right number of cans. Knock down the stack that has 6 cans. Keep trying. That's it! You knocked down the stack that had 6 cans. Let's do that again. Knock down the stack that has 3 cans. To choose a stack of cans to knock down, tilt the Wii remote back and forth. Then jump! To choose a stack of cans to knock down, tilt the Wii remote back and forth. Then jump! 5? That stack doesn't have the right number of cans. Knock down the stack that has 3 cans. Keep trying. Yes! You knocked down the stack that had 3 cans. This is fun! Let's knock down some more cans. Knock down the stack that has 6 cans. To choose a stack of cans to knock down, tilt the Wii remote back and forth. Then jump!